Welcome back. In this video we will see network error in the Windows 10, which is 1607 problem connecting to the internet. Okay, so I search and then I'll find something in the Microsoft.com here. So we are looking into the report. Some customers are experiencing difficulty to internet. So what has happened here? There was an update released to resolve this issue. So first take the steps above if they are able to connect to the internet and install the updates. Okay, so you can manually check for the updates by setting update and security. So let's go and see if this code here they have or not. Okay, so let's go to setting here and then update and security. So if you see here, definition update for Window Defender, community update for Windows 10 version 1605. Okay, this one here is the same one here. So this is especially for the internet connections. If you have experiencing the problems, then you can go and download. After download, you should restart your PC. Okay, so there was another update, which is Windows 10 version 16.0.320.9498, which is for Adobe Flash Player. Okay, so we will download. After download, we will install it and restart the PC. Okay, so it's downloading for 6% now. So the updates are ready to install. Okay, so we will restart. So I just restart PC, and if we see here, update were installed just now. Okay, so this will fix your problems with the internet connections. Okay, so thank you for watching. See you on next video, and don't forget to subscribe for upcoming videos. Thank you.